This morning we are here at Saklikent Canyon, which is about an hour's drive from Fethiye. It is 18 kilometers long and about 300 meters deep,
making it the longest in Turkey and one of the deepest in the world.
So we're gonna strap the kids on our backs, go walk around and check it out.
Let's go.
What do you want to say? Go ahead.
Okay.
And Isla is crying for an unknown reason, as usual. Beats me.
Beats me?
I don't know. Isla, why are you crying? Why are you crying, baby? Isla. Isla. Are you ready to go in the canyon? No, she's sad. She just woke up from a nap, so. And so did Buddy. Did you have a good nap? Did you have a good nap and now you're ready? You eating my sunglasses? Yay! Have a really good day. Let's go. Okay, go, Buddy. Let's go.
Deeper in the canyon, I guess.
Yeah. definitely gonna fall. It's like being back in Iceland with all the mud and the clay you can rub all over yourself for like its healing properties. Everyone's putting their handprints up there. Yeah.
Thank you.
recorded?
Am I?
Yeah, for a whole minute.
What? We didn't make it to the end where there's supposed to be a little waterfall, or at least to the end of the part that you can just go down. Just coming all the way down here, we've gone past some tough spots, some very dangerous rocks, slippery rocks. Definitely gonna be a long way back, a long, slow, and careful way back. Saw a lot of people fall, so we're gonna be very careful with both these kids on our backs heading back.